Oh, they're wanting a kitty. You wouldn't think so, but oh, I don't know why they left. That's sad. They have little dens with friends, thank God. But that, it's like minus 27 windshield out there, and it's like minus 14 here. I touched the metal handle and my hands hurt. Yeah, they come and eat quick and then they go back because they can freeze to death. It's sad. This weather was never like this back in the 80s. So there is some change happening, whether it's natural or global warming. I don't know. So it's been awfully bad, and it's not pleasant to find a cat that's frozen to death.